And what's Denmark known for? Oh, that's true. Oh, okay.
Getting ready to raise the pole in the traditional way with the cross stick.
A polite way to point it out.
And as much as Don and I would like to do this all by ourselves, are you ready for the call to assist? Alright, I believe if you're 12 years or better,
yeah. Older, no, I think you're right.
And you know, about or taller, we welcome you to come and help assist the pole raising. Okay, don't all rush at once. There we go, all right. And the easiest part of this for me is to tell you to do what God tells you to do. All right. Okay, good turnout. We may end up asking some of you to assist in other ways. So, how many of you have been to one of these before? Okay, so some of you are new to this. Well, fear not, your participation is required. These people just provide muscle. So, what really moves the pole up is spirit. And the best way for us to provide the spirit is vocally. So we have a traditional vocalization that we use. I say the word oh, and you all say the word. Yeah, that was great. It's going to be a long pole raising, you know? Well, I guess we need to practice that, right? Good grief. That's a lot of people. We should raffle tickets for being a pole raiser. All right, so I think we can do a practice while they're getting ready. So if I lower my hand while I'm saying, oh, and then bring it up, you say, hey! All right. So, being 73 years young, we'll see if I can do my cartwheel routine. So when I'm saying, oh, I'll do a cartwheel, and when I come up, you all say, hey. Yeah, you want to practice that? All right. I already told the sound guy I might lose this. So we'll see. I don't know. Okay, so it looks something like this. Oh, hey!
That's pretty good.
No, you guys have to practice it. Yeah, come on. Up there.
Well, usually it takes 4 or 5 lifts, so I hope they do it in 2 today. Nah, it'll probably take 4 or 5 lifts. I saw a young fellow out there with a blue cap who was doing cartwheels. Oh yeah, you want to do one with me? All right, what's your name? What's your name? Nathan. I'm Jerry. All right. So the nice thing about St. Edward Park here is that we get to do our cartwheels downhill. So, yeah. Okay, well, we're actually going to, okay, so let's, oh, you're ready for the first, oh, hey, all right, hand lift only, okay, so you're ready to do a cartwheel? Everybody ready? Here we go. Oh, all right, be honest, is better than mine? Well, you got a lot of cartwheels ahead of you. Let's go over there. Jeez, don't waste it.
Hey, Jerry.
Yo.
You want us to play something?
Oh, yeah. Hail Bill in the Box, everybody. Hey!
On my hand. He was like trying to make a web off of one of my hairs.
Thank you.
getting richer than I remember. Oh, no, okay. We've never lost anybody yet. Nathan, you out there? Oh, there we go. All right. Don't lose that hat. All right. Whoops. I about lost my stuff there. All right. See if that stays in. All right. Here we go. Ready.
All right.